Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode of Souls for the Game. Pokemon Yellow version. Yeah, 6 badges, 63 Pokemon caught in, 32 hours have elapsed. And I was supposed to do one more video. But the battle from the last episode took a little longer than I thought, and I never got through it. Yeah, this is why, because Poliwag is a fucking pussy for using Hypnosis every turn. Fuck you. Send out seeking. Oh my god. Yeah, another tough day at work. Still, it's kind of well worth it if I get a $10 tip. Hell yeah. Anyway, I'm coming close to my 1 year anniversary with my job at Replanet, which is cool. I hope to get another raise. At the same time I'm concentrating on getting a new car, I'm also thinking back into buying some recording equipment, mainly a camera, just to continue doing my other projects. Oh, I lost. I could teleport back to the Pokemon Center if I want. Why are you riding a Pokemon? Can't you swim? If the kid could swim, then he wouldn't be riding on a Pokemon. Swimmer wants to fight. Machamp gets knocked out by a bubble. Man, I hate to say this, but Horsey made my Machamp look like a bitch. It's like I'm giving that little seahorse a handicap. What the fuck? Wing attack missed? Ways. Ouch, torpedoed. $140, man, I know you got more than that. The water is shallow here. Oh, by the way, I just got my hands on some recently released amiibos. Ryu and Roy. Check it out. Voila. Yeah, I'm surprised they have some in stock. I just hope I can get some of the rarer ones like Madden Knight and Lil Max someday. I've heard the way when they were released, they were all sold out that day. And Dorkly made a video about it about somebody who's just hoarding some rare amiibos just to make a huge profit off of them. What an asshole. Anyway, I have not downloaded the DLC characters and stages in Smash Bros. For Wii U yet, nor have I gotten a new 3DS. Yeah, the struggle's a bit real for me. Tentacool, more like ten of full. I pity the ten of full. Tentacle, Ooh, a tentacle on level 35. Hey there, sexy. Seafoam is a quiet getaway. Alright, Beauty wants to fight. Send out Cedra. Roy, I choose you! Oh, you gotta admit, that was funny though. Oh crap. You son of a bitch! Man, is wing attack really all that weak? Cedra! Pikachu grew to level 39. Quit it! Nuh-uh. One more trainer dead ahead. Blastoise, yeah. I love floating with the fishes. About to head down to the Pokemon Center anyway. It hardly makes a difference. Yeah, just in case one Thunderbolt's not enough, I just do a little bit of damage here. Ouch. Oh, baby, was I being too hard? What the fuck? teleport myself down to Saffron City. Okay, teleport is just useless. Yeah, maybe I should have saved the game when I'm at Steeple Mylands. I'm just killing a couple seconds here. But what difference does it make? A Pokemon's gonna ambush me anyway. So good so far. And I jinxed it. Steeple Mylands. I just hope I'm not required to have Flash. Got like a zillion Zubats. I swear that boulder looks like a jawbreaker. You know those candies that if you shove it in your mouth, it can actually break your jaw. Well, that's just exaggeration, but I've had several jawbreakers when I was a kid. Okay, I got a few great balls left. Okay, just 8 ultra balls. That's it. But then again, how am I able to restock if I keep running out of room for items? Oh yeah, I think tomorrow is going to be the last day for the Celebi distribution for the 3DS Pokemon games for X, Y, Alpha, and Omega. So be sure to download your Mew before it's too late. Its pincers are a superb weapon. See, sometimes break off during battle. But they grow back fast. Wait, isn't the distribution all over already? Wonder who's next. I haven't been able to find out. But I think they're gonna offer to give for a free new legendary with each generation that passes by. What, Bulbasaur's evolving? Not... Okay, this is getting boring. Yeah, I'll admit it. Seafoam Islands is the most boring part of the game for me. Yeah, I really need to stock up on some repels. Level 36 Zubat, not interested still. Ooh, Golbat. But it's on level 27. Knew that was gonna happen. Oh, come on! I just hope I'm carrying the escape rope. Yeah, this is starting to get hella boring. Remember how fun it was to play through the beginning of the game? Yeah, for us, I don't know why, but the beginning part of the game, like where we start from scratch, is always the most fun part of the game. Okay, I get it now. You want a piece of me, but I don't have time. So make like a trait and fuck off. Even I'm losing my bearings. Ooh, a seal. Oh, you suck. should at least take 1 point of damage from now on. It's still 2. Yeah, I still have attacks like these. Alright, Seal was caught. Next will be added for Seal. The sea lion loves freezing cold conditions, relishes swimming in the frigid climate of around 14 Fahrenheit degrees, make up your mind. Well, that's about it for right now. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby. Reef, I choose you!